morning.
Right, hair's all brushed. Now, let's go for a walk together in my favourite weather, because it's absolutely pissing it down. I thought I'd take you on this adventure because I'm feeling great today, I can't lie, so I hope you are all feeling the same. But I just feel something about today, something good's going to happen. So if I take you on a journey with me, hopefully you can enjoy the adventure. So take a good look at my face. You'll see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace the tracks of my tears. Right, joke of the day. Dad, did you get a haircut? No, I got them all cut. Oh my God, look at these. Look at these mushrooms.
Oh yeah. How cool are they?
Get me to Amsterdam. Squiddle there as well. But as I was saying earlier when I was in my bedroom, I think I feel something good coming on today, simply because at the moment, I absolutely am in love with life. There's nothing that's really get me down or anything like that. You all right, mate? There's nothing nearly that's bothering me at the moment, so I'm just, I mean, it's coming into my favourite season. It's autumn at the moment, going into winter, like, but I've been watching loads of different films, like, and I'll give you a list of what I've been watching at the minute. I've been watching The Notebook, When Harry Met Sally, Dead Poets Society, things like that. Just really, not philosophical, but like lovey-dovey films that are just making me feel really connected and grounded with myself. And I just want to progress even more. What I was going to ask is that, is anyone else feeling the same? And if so, if you're on a journey of making yourself feel better or anything like that, leave a comment down below to tell me what tips and tricks do you have to make yourself feel better, and what is it that makes you want to get up in the morning, and what is it that makes you hungry for life?
Little fun fact, guys, after that little deep chat, you know when a stump is cut in half, these little lines that go all the way in are called, I think they're called rings. You just might know more than me, but as far as I'm aware, each ring that goes out is how old the tree is. So take that and tell your nan.
Will it run when the predator comes and chases it? Yes. Come here. Got away. The lucky wee nut lover. My feet are absolutely drenched. But I think that's it for the park today. I've done like two laps. I tried to get somebody to talk to that was from Leeds so that I could do an interview with them, but there's no one who's quite wholesome out here in Hyde Park today. But that's okay, so hopefully in the next episode I'll be able to get someone who's a bit more entertaining and someone who can be with me so that it doesn't look like I'm just trying to record a video of them, because that is a bit weird. But hope you enjoyed the vlog, guys. Thank you very much.